This week, we're talking about Istio improvements, easy ML, and the real meaning of cloud native. Welcome to This Week in Cloud, where we serve you the lowest latency news. The Istio team's been hard at work for the last year, making Istio even better, and version 1.2 is now available. You can now set log levels for the control and data planes globally. You'll also find tools to validate your Kubernetes installation against Istio requirements, plus annotations that eliminate the need for time-consuming declarations. A bunch of previously beta features are now stable too, so grab that update today. BigQuery ML already makes it easy to deploy algorithms with no prior Java or Python experience needed. And we just open sourced a bunch of SQL templates for the most common marketing-focused machine learning use cases, whether that's customer segmentation, customer lifetime values, or conversion and purchase prediction. Go borrow a template today. More and more, adapting your architecture to be cloud native is a modern business requirement, but that doesn't mean it's always a straightforward one. If you've ever had questions about the cost and benefits of going cloud native, how to chart a smart path to get there, and yes, even the philosophical shift in thinking about your application that's often required, take a deep breath. We've got you covered with a post that outlines 5 principles to master, as well as plenty of resources for further learning. Get your head in the clouds. If you have consistent usage of CPUs, memory, disk, or GPUs, then you'll definitely be interested in committed use discounts. These let you commit to buying resources for 1 or 3 years and give deep discounts in return. We've also launched a new report to help you see how you're using your commitments and where you may be able to save even more. Check out the blog for more info and start saving cash. Thanks for watching. I'm Carter Morgan. And if you want to read more about these announcements or see a full list, check out the link. Have any thoughts or ideas? Leave us a comment or tweet us. We'll see you in the cloud.